weather, too, was so nice.
Weather was good in the morning. Weather's good in the evening. In the middle, it's a little iffy. So you might have to deal with that today.
So fishing and grilling early in the morning?
Grilling early afternoon, you might be a little iffy, but late grilling's good. So
good.
Right in the midday. Midday mess here is what we have again
today. Dad's deserve good weather.
We'll work around it. So we should be fine. There's nothing we can't handle, but we can handle the sunrise this morning. Great shot. And this is from Melissa. Beautiful Hollywood Beach. Had 8 pictures sent in this morning. 8. Nice sunrise this morning with some high clouds off in the distance. So great start to the day. No rain out there, but we're watching these showers up to the north. A few more over the Bahamas, but maybe we'll see a few more trying to work their way in this morning. But I think primarily they'll be developing as the sea breeze works its way in about 11, 12 o'clock today. You saw that yesterday. They were spotty, not everywhere. Had the rain, a little drier air's come in, so the showers are not as numerous, but they are out there and they will be out there again today. Lower 80s, a warm and muggy start. Everybody's in the 80s, could be near 90 degrees this afternoon. Here comes this future weather computer, and you can see the showers developing, and they're right along that sea breeze coming in, and they push inland here throughout the afternoon and evening. Now, this is where we could get the showers coming in, so by 11 o'clock, things are clear. High pressure will build in, though, and that could give us a little ocean breeze coming in here for the next few days. So what that means today is that we have these passing showers and storms. The clouds will linger just a bit. We'll have temperatures into the 80s here this afternoon. These clouds linger, so that's what we're dealing with here. The storms come through the afternoon, and then the clouds will linger just a bit. Now, I think this is where I want to be. This is it. This is the long weather. This has the extended forecast. So look at our wind jammer shot, Lauderdale by the sea. We have passing storms coming in and gusty downpours with some flooding. The Doppler radar shows that we are clear here for now, but tropics outlook. So watch this closely. This is an area of low pressure we want to keep an eye on. 20% chance of development over the next 48 hours and the next 5 days. Some dry air is out there, and that is why we could see limited showers and storms today. That cold front comes down and works its way through the area today. It falls apart, gives us a better chance of showers and storms. 90 degrees. These storms push inland today. The wind southeast 5 to 10 miles an hour. On the water, 2-foot seas, east wind at 5 to 10 knots. And the extended forecast, first day of summer's in there. We have temperature 92 with sunshine and just a few storms. That continues Friday and Saturday into next weekend.